You're both adopted! I said what I said.
Get a German Shepherd, they said. There will be water everywhere. Playing ball will be your new part-time job. Discover demand barking and why it works. Beware of those adorable head tilts. Learn that a tired dog is a happy dog.
New challenge. Put your hand near your dog like you're going to pet them, but don't pet them yet and see what they do.
And I know why, yeah, cause I got high, because I got high, because I got high.
Go to the next, go to the next, go to the next.
I get crazy.
7 a.m. I go down the stairs for breakfast. Go in the backyard, that's where I eat a stick. Sit on the couch and stare at something that's not there. And then I lay on your laptop so you can't do sh**. And then I'll lick my butt and chew my leg some more. Then I lay upside down right on the bathroom floor. And then lay the same way right by the downstairs door. Then to the couch where I've always been. And I keep chewing and licking and staring and sitting, wondering when will I eat again.
Things I haven't been able to do since owning a German Shepherd. Finish a yoga by myself. Have a peaceful shower. Not be stared at constantly. Have any type of wallpaper. Basic daily chores. Go for a pee on my own.
Reasons to get a German Shepherd.
Five signs that your dog loves.
Thank you. Yes, you want to know the difference between us? I have claws and you don't.
I'm so lucky.
Hey, baby.
I get to come home to these babies every day.
What y'all doing? Y'all been playing inside today because it's
they acting like I won't spank that ass because the camera is on. Jumping on the gate like some badass kids.
Why y'all jump?
Parkour! Michael, parkour! Parkour!
Extreme!
Parkour! Parkour!
This is parkour. Internet sensation of 2004. And it was in one of the Bond films. It's pretty impressive. The goal is...
Going to the bathroom with German Shepherds.
Come on!
For a ride. Go. Go for a ride. Okay, try again. Come on. Come on. Go for a ride. Let's go for a ride. Go, 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 go! Really? More speed. Okay, come on. I can't lift you forever. Ready? Go. Go for a ride. Go for a ride. Now, get your big ass in there. Unbelievable.
This morning, Mom and her friends took me Halloween hiking in the woods because that's how they burn off their crazy and it was exhausting. I did learn, however, that men have nice skin because they stress everyone out but themselves. Also, if a man asks you for your Snapchat and not your number, he has the emotional intelligence of a pineapple. On the way back, Mom fell down the hill. Then she went back up to see how she fell. She fell again. It was hysterical. Send an ice pack for Mom and maybe some salmon jerky for yours truly. Love and huggies.
Dad left me home alone with the crazy woman who calls herself my mom again. Here I am by the front door, desperately waiting for him to come home. I even have my comfort teddy with me for support. I can't handle this for much longer.
What happens when you get a German Shepherd? Showers alone are not a thing. They will always accompany you to the toilet. Nobody is allowed near the house. You'll get a helper in the kitchen. Better pull up another chair at the dinner table. They'll never leave your side, ever.